And welcome to the Rotary Amateur Talent Show in Gladstone. Happy Rock City. Boy, we're going to have a time here tonight. Lots of contestants, 22 contestants, lots of people, lots of fun. We're looking forward to a great big pile of money they're going to make tonight for the arena. We'll tell you about that later, but let's hear from our first contestant. Contestant number one, Diana Traw, Lori Broadfoot, and Brenwyn Boschman. What are you gals going to sing for tonight? A hazy shade of winter. It's spring now. All right, let's hear from contestant number one. Next contestant, contestant number 14, Dawn Thompson. She's at the piano. She's going to do a number called Fanfare. Contestant number 14. No. Contestant number 16, Heather Olson and Lola Kirkland. They're going to do a number for us this time, and it's called
A Daisy a Day.
A Daisy a Day. Here we go.
He remembers the first time he met her. He remembers the first thing she said. He remembers the first time he held her. That she came to his bed. He remembers the sweet way of saying, "Honey, has something gone wrong?" He remembers the fun and the teasing and the reason he wrote her this song. "I'll give you a daisy, a day, dear. I'll love you run still, and the four winds we know blow away. They would walk down the street in the evening. Oh, years I would see them go by, and the love that was more than the clothes that they wore could be seen in the gleam of their eye. As a kid, they would take me for candy, and I'd love to go tagging along. They'd hold hands till they walked to the corner, and the old man would sing her this song. I'll give you a daisy, a day, dear. I'll give you a daisy, a day. I'll love you until the rivers run still and the four winds we know blow away. Now we walk down the street in the evening, and he stops by the old candy store, and somehow I believe he's believing he's holding her hand as before. For he feels all her love walking with him, and he smiled at the things she might say. Then the old man walks up to the hilltop and gives her a daisy a day. I'll give you a daisy a day, dear. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll love you until the rivers run still and the four winds we know blow away.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies. That was... Are you ready? You practice now?
No, not yet.
You're not yet? Oh. Oh, yeah, but I can only talk for so long. I've run out of gas. Oh, there. Here, we got some more pledges.
Well, Marvin, just while they're getting their hole in the bottom of the sea sorted out, as of 11:15, we'd raised $6,416.50. Okay, lads.
Steve said he wouldn't pay unless I sang, so we're
going to
sing.
Uh-oh. Steve's going to play the fiddle. You want me to play the fiddle? Okay.
Hold the fiddle, yes.
All right. We'll play
it. Come on, Steve. All right, here we go. Are you ready?
There.
There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a wart on the log.
Okay. All right. Okay, we'll have... we're just breaking him in here tonight. Here he goes. Okay, this is Rotarian Mitch from the 40th Rotary Club, and he's heard from the judges. Who's our winner tonight?
The winner tonight for the talent portion, Heather Olson and Lola Kirkland.
Here they go, Heather and Lola will be representing the Gladstone Show in Portage la Prairie on Saturday, April 9th. Girls, come on up to the stage here. Also, let you present that, then we have one more for them. Come over here. Over here, girls. The money's over here.
Okay. Well, on behalf of the Portage Rotary Club, girls, congratulations. And here's your check, $25. I would just like to take this opportunity to thank all the contestants for showing up here tonight, especially Bob Emerson and company for their last-minute performance. And to all of you out there who phoned in your pledges, and all you here today who...